Just about set. Thanks, Al, and thanks, Jace. We're just about right to go. Mobile swings. They're set, racing in the cup. Near the inside, James Dean, Let's Catch Me If You Can. Two of the first to show out from out wide of the track. Raka Roller began brilliantly. Is looking to drive across. Lieutenant's in the firing line. Early doors with Stanley Ross Robin. They were followed by Got A Shop Early, who was hunting up on the inside. Will land three back on the inside. Make it four as Raka Roller takes over from Let's Catch Me If You Can. A break to Conviction, and then came about three lengths away to Spare Me Days. On the inside is Blackbird Power as they work into the back straight over. Gotta Go Henry, Pasha Cutie, and last of all is Hashtag as they work their way to the back straight. And Raka Roller led up, shows the way by a neat length on Let's Catch Me If You Can, and Lieutenant obliged to race without cover. James Dean is three markers fourth, and they were followed then by Stanley Ross Robin. Next on the inside has Got A Shop Early, Conviction, and then Spare Me Days. Further back in the run then is Blackbird Power, Gotta Go Henry, and well back in the field now Pasha Cutie, and back with those runners as Hashtag. Lead time was 44.4 and 9 as they work towards the turn into the lane, and they'll have one round left to go in the cup, and the leader is Raka Roller. Lieutenant's about a half away second. Let's Catch Me If You Can under lock and key third, and then came Stanley Ross Robin getting a gun run. One out and one back as they swing in the cup. They were followed by Conviction, three back in the running line. It's covering up Got A Shop Early, and then came Spare Me Days, Blackbird Power, the trailing trio. Gotta Go Henry, Pasha Cutie, who starts a run, and Hashtag will try and get the piggyback home as they work into the back. The first quarter of the last mile was 31.6 as they head to the back. The leader is still Raka Roller. It makes play to be about a half length in France. Second is Lieutenant being pushed along. Let's Catch Me If You Can hasn't really spent a penny. They were followed then by Stanley Ross Robin, and making a move now. Here comes Conviction up three deep. Then came James Dean, followed further back Spare Me Days, Got A Shop Early. Yielding ground in the middle has Got To Go Henry as they run down the back. 29-2 the second quarter, and Raka Roller joined by Lieutenant. Conviction tries to get to the pair. Then came Let's Catch Me If You Can, Stanley Ross Robin. Further back then is Spare Me Days, and then we go back to James Dean and Got A Shop Early as they near the turn. Raka Roller led, but here's Conviction on the outside, three deep. Lieutenant whacks away. There's three across the track on the home turn in the Goulburn Cup. They're clear of the others. Conviction off the track, Lieutenant, Raka Roller. Then came Spare Me Days, and Stanley Ross Robin goes back to the inside. Conviction goes out after them. Lieutenant's brave. Conviction put the neck in front. Conviction starts to surge away, and Conviction wins the Group 3 Goulburn Cup. Conviction beats a brave Lieutenant. Third home was Spare Me Days, and fourth, take your pick. You had Got A Shop Early, Stanley Ross Robin, Raka Roller, and Blackbird Power. Then Pasha Cutie, followed by Hashtag. James Dean didn't come on. Let's Catch Me If You Can dropped out. And back with it was Gotta Go Henry. Conviction takes the cup.